Yeah, hey, I'm glad you're enjoying it. Absolutely. Yes, Girls on the Run. We're really kind of dealing with the Greenville Children's Hospital chapter now throughout Greenville, Pickens, Lawrence. We've been telling you about it all morning. Really, it's instilling self-confidence, independent thinking, even a little exercise in there, running a 5K. These 3rd through 8th graders will be doing this. And they have different sessions, 21 sessions in the program, but you meet in the winter, in the spring. And now we're going to be talking about locations. We talked about financing and some scholarships that are available, along with what's offered in the class. We had a family and coaches this morning, but let's talk about where you can go to take advantage of this program, Kim.
Right. So we have a lot of site locations. Greenville County School District, we're in a number of schools here in the area, okay, but also in Lawrence County and Pickens County, their school districts as well. So Liberty Elementary, Dacusville Elementary. Not only that, we're in sites at the Pavilion Recreation District.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, for later afternoon programs, and at the Kane Halter Y, where Sarah and Tanya also coach.
Very good. Mm-hmm. Okay, so do you have to live near one of these places? Do you have to go to a school within that place? I mean, can you go to a different location?
Yeah, most of our schools are open to taking non-students. We have homeschooled students who attend sites, or if your school doesn't have the program, we'd love to set you up with another school site or non-school site.
I bet it's a great place to find some friends too, right? Gain that confidence. Tanya and Sarah, we've been talking with them all morning. Coaches, and you guys are in need of some coaches, right?
Yes, we are. Absolutely need some coaches in order to help us empower these girls and teach them about the program and how to stand up for themselves.
And you don't even have to be a girl. Looking for guys too, that's allowed, right?
Yeah, definitely. Coaches and Soulmates, the charity running leg of Girls on the Run.
Very good. So they raise money to help girls that maybe can't afford to participate and do that?
Yeah. We provide scholarships to the girls within the upstate, so it's really giving back to the community.
Very good. Sarah, thank you. If by some chance you missed all of that or didn't get any information, WSBA.com has their link and plenty more about Girls on the Run. Back to you.
Thank you, Christine. This is such a great program.
It really is.
Yeah. Sounds great. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Maybe a good day to, if you're prepping for that program, to